and the laughing ball. Those were the shoes they paid us so. Enough he'd do anything today. But one day the tables will come.
Lovely sisters on the streets selling our bodies
so she can. She not fit do anything but worry. One day the tables will come.
The little children on the streets are working hard so they can feed them. Not fit do anything but cry. One day our tables will turn.
So my brothers, don't you see? We must bring some sanity over here. I don't want blessing us so much while so many have none.
The average man doesn't ask for too much. He only wants what you and I want. A safe place to lay his head at night. Is that too much to ask? He wants his kids to go to good schools so they can become somebody. He wants them to grow up healthy and strong. Is that too much to ask? So when you build your mansions and drive around in your fancy cars, remember to think of the little man, cause one day your tables will turn.
Oh my sisters, don't you see? We must bring some sanity over here. I have one person have so much, while so many have not.
And people keep on struggling and meditate on the words of the wise. A lie may stand for a thousand years, but one day the truth will end. Mothers, throw away your worries. Wipe away your frozen tears. We don't feel do anything today, but one day a table will turn. Little children, listen up. We may be down, but we're not out. We must not give up on our dreams. One day your star will shine, 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 shine. Shine. Oh, your star will shine. Yeah.
So my people, don't you see? We must bring some sanity
over here. How can one person have so much? And so many have
none. And I go to it.
I ask that that big question. Why was I born in this cursed place? To waste a day in a person's life, that is a huge, huge loss. And they have wasted 45 years of mine. And they have wasted 22 years of yours, 19 of yours. But there's no day. The day is we. Because these fools, these imbeciles, these wicked souls are our brothers and sisters. They are uncles and aunties. They came out of us. They reflect who we are. We are bloody liars and thieves, dishonest, greedy people. A people get the kind of leaders they deserve.